We will send this satellite from New Zealand with Rocket Lab's Electron launcher later this year. And when this satellite will be released to space, it will be launched to space in this kind of configuration. So this is one unit CubeSat, as we say it usually. These antennas will be stored like this, and this will be over here. So up there in space, this will open. And also we get this selfie camera that is extending from there.